Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes. How did you surmise that? Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy gauge zip lines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You'll find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh, heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Ugh!
have your hooks.
Incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
making him mad. You motherfucker!
He's up here!
Oh.
Jafar, Rice's men really found something.
Something valuable?
Is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.
I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to burn the milk.
right, I've got your satchel. Now, where's the camera?
God, you're incredible. It's in the trunk of a black car on the infamy bridge.
Now, that's not what I was hoping you'd say.
Thank you.
crap.
No! Damn it!
What happened?
How important are your photos?
People can argue with my words, but those pictures prove everything.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
Takes me to...
You did it! I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
Look, my name doesn't matter, because you're still not getting out of here. No one's getting out of here.
But then why'd you do it? Why risk your life like that?
I thought you deserved the chance to prove me wrong. Good luck, Fallon.
Yeah. Thanks. You too.
Some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town. Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. You know what we spent a lot of time on? The sewers.
Now that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. The land sewers is a little beauty. If you want to
live, you. If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
We've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters below the surface. See, we were able to tie them into a bunch of existing caverns. At least not one line, am I right? They spread out and ran in every direction. Most of it much larger than standard sewer lines, too. Makes navigating around. and snap.
They sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Well, no system is perfect, is it?
Crane, Jafar here. About the dynamite you brought. We've got an idea how to improve it. Drop by as soon as you can.
Okay.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not going to last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm going to have to talk some sense into you. You want to save your son? Stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now, your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Reyes is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the?
Terminating your contract.
We got all the machetes we need.
Thanks for all the great trades, they're perfect for packing you up.
Where is your big mouth, kid?
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Ryze. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
Nick Pastor, I'm American, much like yourself. Yay for the games. I'm one of those guys who yells, USA, USA! The Haranis hate it. Makes me laugh. Screw them, right? Bunch of foreigners. Can't stand them. Yeah, when this whole zombie thing came down, I was like, whoa, this sucks. So I figured, Ryze seems like my kind of guy, so I was hanging with his mom, and things went all fair.
Right.
Hey, you looking for a fight, fuckhead?
For you.
Is that all you got?
You're done, you hear me? Stay away! Stay away from me! Let me go!
Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type. Huh? You'll be fine.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of these cables, all right?
They'll do.
Thank you.
They wanted. Nothing good for sure.
Thank you.
sugar. Not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Crane, baby.
Look, that was terrible. The only thing you were killing out there was my movie. But we can try again. Only because this is the last one.
Now, what have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signal. Hans. So here. It just. I'd appreciate it. Hansen ran a tight ship. I can't understand.
Cut. Look, that was terrible. The only thing you were killing out there was my movie. Now we can try again, but only because this isn't costing me anything.
Ah!
That's a wrap. Brilliant. Whoever the hero of this movie is, you totally became that guy. I mean, it was mesmerizing to watch. I'll be setting up my next shot soon, so make sure you're available. Here's your money.
Okay, I'll see you there.
It's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off.
Ugh!
I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the spiders finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Ah! dropped up here ever since. No one's responded to our distress calls, and we've run out of supplies. The only thing left is some cyanide that Hansen thoughtfully brought with him. Anyway, given the choices, we've all decided to go this way. There was talk of trying to go cannibal, but then we'd just be smarter versions of biters. Better this way. Besides, how smart are we for allowing Hansen to leave us stranded up here in the first place? Thanks for finding us, whoever you are. Sorry for the mess. Seraph Hassan.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else. Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
Oh.
Payne, your fans are waiting. Hey, this is the big one. Your motivation is that you want to kill a lot of zombies for reasons that aren't important. What is important is that you kill like you've never killed before, huh? Now, let's make movie history. Look, that was terrible.
You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck.
It's not working.
First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
did it. Blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend, if I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
All right. Thanks, Kurt.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
You shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey, if you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall.
Yeah.